Hello everyone and welcome back to Full Invasion. This is the Sengoku Jidai versus Mongolians, but just as Mongols. Wave 25. I've never seen Wave 25 Mongolians. Because you rarely see Mongolians played. I think I'm just going to rely on my bow here for a while. Because it seems to be pretty laggy right now. And I want to live longer than 2 minutes. Ah. Yeah, take that in the foot. I don't think I've ever seen dismounted Mongolians. I thought they were always, like, an all-cav race. They are getting crushed! How many are there? 183 left, alright. Try and help this tower out. And I need more ammo. Oh. Actually, I can't buy the ammo. I don't have enough money. Well, alright then. Guess it's time to melee. Hello? Damn meat grinder right here. Oh, Jesus. Ah, stupid archers. Okay, archers. Come on now. That is pretty rude. I still don't have enough money to get any arrows. But I need to rest. Alright. Really sucks I couldn't get like one more kill to get enough money for more arrows, but oh well. Alright, so where are the other Mongolians hiding? Because we're gonna hunt them out. This is kind of risky though, since a lot of them are on horses. Trying to make it back to the stairs is gonna be a problem. Holy crap, what the hell is a horse doing all the way over there? Uh oh. We gotta go. Oh my god. Oh, the lag. Ah! Stop it! Oh my god, stop it! My samurai's very tired. He can't really run that fast. There we go. Wow, that was terrible. Take it. Yeah. So many horses are losing their lives. Poor, poor horses. I have still have not killed any of these guys, have I? Still at 913. No! I just want to buy more arrows. Hey, I managed to get a couple kills though. I can get some more arrows at least. We should probably take this spear out. Got pretty close. That man has no legs and has arrows in his face. All right then. All right. All these damn lightsabers. What the heck? There's probably more outside. We're having a party out here. There they are. Buried in horses. Gotta clear the roadblocks so that others don't get blocked there. There's only 49 of them. We got this. Uh-oh. Haha! Get blocked. Yep. Shouldn't be a problem. Let's go to the bow for this one. That was pretty easy. That was quick. He is right. I guess the Mogols are an easier faction than I remember. Or maybe it's just the map because we have these stairs that we can hold out on. Yep. Come here. Nuts. All right, last one. There we go. There it is. There's slow motion. Running in place. It's like I'm a damn treadmill. Hello, flying person. Poor Mongolians, they should have got the horses that can go upstairs. Should have bought that upgrade. Yep, alright. Should play like this. Oh, no Maros. Damn it. Oh! There he is, right there. I have no... Oh, no! I had no arrows for this guy. He's just standing there shooting us. I don't think he's the one that got me, though. Maybe he is. I want to see someone in melee got me. Hmm. Well, shoot. Darn Mongolian archers. Oh, what the hell? Oh, jeez. That's just silly. Just plain silly. Where you going? There's still more there? Oh, Jesus. There's a lot more there. Ah, yes, now the legless person has a Sith lightsaber. Excellent. Kindly old veteran. What's that dude's name? And he's like, I'd rather have this person kicked. He's an asset. But yet he's a kindly old veteran. There we go. Eat it. Yep. Yep. I'm starting to think this name isn't accurate. Alright, well, they're going to get past this wave. I think we're going to end it here. So thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you all next time. Take care.